Good afternoon, Miss Osh. As you know, parole is a privilege.
It's a mistake, but it happened. And if I were to be released, I would, I would just want the simple life. I just want to hold down a job, make some friends. You know, pay my bills.
Even if this was possible, you'd need 20 people.
7 people.
Why do you need to do this?
Because it's what I'm good at.
How long would it take you to make 7 pieces of jewelry?
5 or 6 hours.
How long if I told you you didn't have to live with your mother anymore?
Is this your mother's coin? What do you need?
Less.
What's your name?
Name Ball.
What's your real name?
8 Ball.
I'm gonna be really poor.
What if we could make all this go away?
Can I get my watch back, please? And hers as well?
Sorry.
It's okay.
I am with my family. I told you not.
I'm in the garage. Do you want me to tell you how big a job
No,
is?
I'm out.
I'll tell you how big the job is.
I'll be back before you know it.
Can I come with you?
This is Mommy's very special work trip.
In 3.5 weeks, the Met will be hosting its annual ball. And we are going to rob it. Not the ball itself.
Oh. On the neck of Daphne Kluger.
Valued at over $100 million.
It's $150 million, actually.
Revenge. It's a twofer. That's just
what they do. Do not run a job in a job.
Taylor Swift? Can't we just go to this? Do we have to steal stuff?
Yes.
Is it genetic? Are the whole family like this?
Literally.